Alrighty. Natrapulco run. The Ironman is open again. So we're gonna do this first. Then we're gonna try to hit the poker stations. This trail got logged pretty badly last year. It just now reopened. We heard some stories that it's kind of gnarly. We'll see. This used to be a really fun loop. It's about 18 miles or so, 20, something like that. That was almost a tree. Oh, feels like a new trail. I haven't been on it forever. So don't expect any speed records today. I'm here with Richard. Just the two of us. And a whole bunch of side-by-sides. Pretty huge turnout, which is good because this event is for charity and most of the proceeds go to children's charities, so that feels good. I know a lot of dirt bikes are discouraged from coming here. Well, not by the event organizers, discouraged by themselves, but there is plenty of riding here and the side-by-sides don't interfere. Not with these trails, as you can see. And arm pump coming in. Call 1-800-ARM-PUMP for a good time. Wait, actually don't call that. I'm taking it easy. I think that's right. I'm remapping the trail right now, so accuracy is more important than speed right now. Danger sign there. Like, danger, you're awesome. Well, I knew that. Watch me wipe out right after I say that. Section. So yeah, this used to be woods. And now it's no longer woods. That's sad. Thanks, James. James is the guy who re-arrowed this trail after the logging. The guy likes some tight trail for sure, and it shows. Just a leisurely pace. It's actually a pretty nice day. It's like 72 today, 74, something like that. A little bit of a breeze. It feels really nice. Good to be alive. Other news, I went for a ride last week and there is no video because my bike didn't start. After much diagnosing, turns out I had a bad ground. The ground between my aluminum subframe and the main steel frame got lost completely. So I ended up running a separate grounding cable, kind of like the Huskies have. Actually using the Husky cable, and the bike started right away. Actually starts better than ever. So if you got a KTM or a GasGas with an aluminum subframe, you really should run another ground cable from the battery to the frame in the front under the tank. That way you don't miss out on a ride like I did. Up a more clear cut, maybe. Don't ask me what happened, I have no idea.
You're pulling some cool maneuver out
of it. No, my front just went out. That sucked. Yeah, okay. Not great. What are you doing, James? That's funny. might just walk it. I'm sorry. My viewers love when I wuss out like this. See, this part I feel good about. I just didn't think I could make that turn. Next time. See, easy enough. Oh. Patch. My nemesis of years past. This entire thing is fun, but it's loose, and I suck at it.
Yeah.
patch looks a lot different. A lot of these trees have matured. Assuming this is Tater Patch. What if it's not? That'd be embarrassing. Yeah, I know what I'm talking about. Okay. So, I don't know how many of you are my age, mid-40s. Yeah, I know. You probably thought I was like 19, huh? No, I don't know if you grew up with Beavis and Butthead like I did. I mean, Beavis and Butthead defined like my basically teenagehood and personality in many ways. Well, I learned yesterday that apparently Mike Judge released a new Beavis and Butthead series. There are 2 seasons. They're on Paramount Plus only, but apparently they're hilarious. I haven't seen them yet. Looking forward to watching them. Oh boy, that was some of my favorite stuff on TV back then. Beavis and Butthead and Headbangers Ball. Whew. I like how it says that you can do it. I read the sign and I almost stall. This used to go down and to the right. Looks like you can still do that, but now there's a bypass here. But I think I'm gonna go down this, cause that I don't know what kind of downhill that is there. Okay. So I'm just gonna go down here. It's not ideal, but it's not terrible. Oh, I see. Yeah, it might have been better to go up that way. Dang it. Well, it's okay. I think we'll be all right. Sorry. That was fun. Pretty sure I pulled my groin muscle doing that. Off camber. Okay. Came in a little hot. I'll tell you, know I'm in the zone is when I overshoot things, but then very quickly I pull out of the zone and start hitting things. So come here, little buddy. I got a friend, yeah. Hi, baby. Wait, I almost squished you. He's hissing at me. Here, why don't you go here, far away. There you go. What does that say?
Old man's trail on degraded.
Yep, that's what it is. It's a bypass of that downhill. Something. Nicely done. Dang it! Sorry. This section, I think there's a kind of a bowl coming up that you gotta drop into and then climb out of, unless they bypassed it. I'm sorry, guys. All the sniffling, all the sneezing. Just mute the video. That might be the best thing to do. Just mute it and make your motorcycle noises. Here, I'll help you. Vroom, 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 tree. Out. Oh, wait, some more signature sounds. Ready? Woo! Woo! Almost died. Okay. deer. Sorry I spooked you there. It's like I rode through their house. My bad. Just kind of taking it easy here. Got Richard, he's pretty tired, so I don't want to lose him. That tree. I think it owed me money though.